So we're here at Eron's Cansi house. That's Eron with an E-R-O-N. And what is their thing going for?
Beef stew.
Beef stew?
Yeah.
Beef stew. Beef stew. I'm finally getting my beard back. Soon. Bone marrow, drinks, bone marrow. This is a lot, but I can handle it. Hours to cook.
Yeah. Just to have it
the right.
They don't pressurize it.
Oh, okay. So it can come off easily, basically.
Cool. Pretty good, y'all.
I know.
Bacolod food, don't. Bro, you can't beat that.
It's not bad. That was pretty good. Good brunch. You'll never guess where I am. I'm at the gym, a place I haven't worked out in 2 weeks. I gotta got time for the gym. I'm slowly not at a good pace, but I'm getting there. I like this gym, it's pretty badass. And it's very color coordinated. All done. Time to eat.
Later.
We're here at Bob's Cafe, Cafe Bob's. This is one of the first places we stopped when we first went here in Bacolod. And they offer like cold cafe sandwiches and food. I can't believe I finished that. Oh, I didn't videotape it, but shit. Okay. Back to the house we go. We got too many Filipinos in the house.
Well, here's one right here, son. Ha ha ha!